People still don't know who killed Laura Palmer, but I know who did.